on the hot seat. Robin Smythe reports on an opposition assault. Also ahead, Canada's largest women's group breaks into a parliamentary committee meeting. Kathy Linus reports on the confrontation. And in entertainment, Rob Davidson kicks off a special series on the business of being funny in Ontario. Tonight, the improvisational comedy club, Second City. That's Global News coming up after these messages.